In this video, I'm going to show you how to reset Google passphrase. Now, when you add a passphrase to your Google account, all your custom activities such as password, browser history are securely backed up by Google. And because it is end-to-end encrypted, Google has no access to such data. Now, when you reset your Google passphrase, all your activities that has been backed up to Google will be deleted and you will not have access to it anymore. So try not to forget your passphrase. If you forgot your passphrase, you can only create a new passphrase for your new activities. To do this is simple. While signing into your Google account, you want to come to this link. I'm going to be leaving the link in the description and open the link. Now what you need to do is scroll all the way to the bottom and you see create a new passphrase. This will also remove your synced passphrases. Now click on clear data and click on clear. This will delete the passphrase on your account. And now when you click on your profile, you see that sync is turned off. To resolve this, you can click on turn on sync or click on the three dots again and then scroll to the end and click on settings. Click on turn on sync and click on yes, I'm in. And now click on sync and Google services. Now click on encryption option. And now you see it's encrypt sync data with your own sync passphrase will now be an option that you can select again. And you no longer be told to enter a passphrase. To create another passphrase, click on the second option. And here you'll be able to enter your new passphrase. So thank you guys for watching this video on how to reset Google passphrase. And I hope you found this video helpful. If you do find this video helpful, do not forget to like and subscribe. I hope to see you guys in my next video.